So hi everybody, welcome to my clown makeup everybody. As you can see, your face needs to be clear and clean. So begin by applying some of your black makeup on your behalf of your mouth. You can see I'm watching giving you the black makeup. Putting you the black makeup just like I'm doing. Next step, apply this white stick underneath your eyes. Don't forget to do the white clown eyes. The next step for this makeup is using this blue eyeshadow and putting it on our eyelids as we usually put our makeup. Don't forget to put the blush on your cheekbones and exaggerate the blush, the pinkish blush you have, and exaggerate it as a clown does. Next, clown lips. Forgetting to say, put on a blue lip or on your lips and above, and exaggerate the red one as you see on your screen right now. Next, I put some white eyeshadow on my lips for highlighting. It's something very important that everyone forgets. Next, get your black eyeliner and outline your lips, your eyes, and all the things that you see on your face. Outline them with your black eyeliner. Last touch, give your face a little bit of highlight and a little bit of pink blush on your cheekbones, and you're almost done. But before we end this makeup tutorial, get your right stick and red stick and put it on your nose, and you are done with your clown makeup. And this is the red, and the red one is like a nose. And here is our final look for the clown makeup.